what's up, guys? Plans changed. The other video that I was gonna do for you guys, I didn't want to do it. So I'm here doing this one. I'm just walking down this road. I lost my charger yesterday walking down this road right here, and I'm looking for it. I have no clue where it went. It was wrapped around my neck, and all of a sudden I go home and I noticed it was missing off from around my neck. Thank God I got a backup charger, the one that's around my neck right now, while I look for this one. I mean, I know I probably don't need to worry about it since I have a charger already, but I want that other charger because if something happens to this charger, I have that charger as a backup. And the messed up thing about it is it had a block attached to it, but I don't understand how that charger just slipped off my neck. Like, that's crazy. I've never had a charger slip off my neck and just disappear. That's so crazy. So I'm retracing my footsteps and trying to figure out where this charger could be. I know it's not in this bed right here because a bum sleeps there, or people sleep on this bed, and I know it's not there. But I'll be back in a second, guys. I'm gonna look in this bag right here and see if my charger could be in that bag. I'll come back in a minute. So I didn't find my charger in that bag, so I'm gonna be walking down this path that I walked yesterday, because that's a black cord. So I'm trying to retrace my footsteps, like I said in the last clip, to see if I could find it. But I highly doubt that I'll find that charger from yesterday. And on top of that, it rained, so the charger and the block are probably not gonna be any good. I don't know. It's crazy what happens and how things happen the way they happen. But I have had no luck looking for this charger. And I don't know where it could be. So I'm just gonna go back into the other part of the trail. Okay, so this is what could have happened. Somebody could have picked up, now I did come this way yesterday, I remember stepping over this. Somebody either got my charger already yesterday or something, because I haven't found it yet. But this sucks, because I needed that charger. Now yesterday, I do remember sitting right here in this spot, and I had two bottles with me of water, just like this. And the cord was wrapped around my neck. How it just slips off and disappears? That's the crazy part. Have you guys ever had that happen to you? Do you have a charger around your neck, like the white one I got around my neck right now, and it just disappears? And you retrace your steps trying to look for a charger, but you can't find it. And you've went to every spot where you could possibly imagine this charger being. That's crazy. And I didn't even go far. I'm not gonna cross the main street just to go and look over in the other parking lot across the street just to see if my charger's in that parking lot. I'm not going over there. Now I will walk around this black stuff on the ground. That black stuff. As you can see, there was a footprint in it. That was my footprint from where I walked in it earlier. This is so crazy. And on top of that, it makes it even worse because it's a black cord. I know I did. It's, guys, this is crazy. I don't know. I don't know where this charger went. I give up on looking for it. It could be anywhere. All this ground out here is grassy, just like that. And it's hard. It's hard to look for it when there's grassy, areas around you, just like this. It's crazy. And you have a hard time looking for it because if the block was stuck up out of the ground somewhere, then I'd be able to find it. But there's one thing I don't wish for, and if my cord was in that, I'd be mad because that's water right there, and I don't want my charger to be all in that because it wouldn't work anymore. Oh, I gotta tell you guys something. Wednesday, I might have a guest in the vlog, but I don't know if I can make it because I usually upload around 9 or 10, and she's gonna be coming over around 9 at night, so I don't know if she's gonna make it into the vlog or not. But if she does, you guys will meet her, and I'll be meeting her for the first time as well. But I don't know if she's gonna make it. I'm not gonna say her name on the vlog just yet. I'm gonna wait until she comes. I'm gonna let her introduce herself to you guys. So that's another fun thing happening Wednesday. I have a surprise guest coming. And yeah, we'll see what we can get into Wednesday night. Usually when I ask people if they want to be on camera, they usually tell me no, they don't want to be on camera. And I'm just like, why not? And I'm not forcing them to, but I think it'd be cool for you guys to see and meet the people that I meet right along with me, because I know there's 28 of you on the other side of this, you know, this camera right here. So it's always cool to meet new people. I know you guys want to meet the people that I meet and get to experience it along with me. So I thought that would be pretty fun too. But I'm not gonna be out in this hot heat. I'm not gonna be out in the hot heat all day looking for this charger. It's hot out here today, especially since it rained yesterday. It's hot. And look at that puddle of water back there. That's ridiculous. But I gotta drink water to stay cool. This is crazy, man. Coming here to look for a charger, and I can't find it anywhere. I'm not gonna worry about it. I have a charger, perfectly fine charger. I attempted to look for it. I'm not going to worry about the charger anymore. I've got a charger. It works perfectly fine. I don't need a charger. I've got one perfectly fine. It would be nice to find it though, but I'm not going to worry about it. I was waiting on somebody to come and get me, but they changed their mind on coming and getting me. So those plans are canceled. Not unless they still come. I don't know. Hopefully they still come. I don't know. This trail is so big. Like, from where I just walked from over that way, it goes to the main street, like I said before. Where I'm at now is the end of it. And that noise did not sound good. This sucks though. And yeah, for all you guys that watch, I try to do entertaining things for you guys. I don't mean for the vlogs to be boring if y'all think they're boring. I don't try to do boring vlogs for you guys. I want my vlogs to be entertaining and to have fun stuff. I'm trying to work up a few ideas of how I could bring entertaining things to the channel for you guys. I just don't know though. Someone got rid of a pile of junk. A table. A little wheel. Somebody got mad. I just don't know what to do. Everybody that I've talked to, they always want me to talk about things on here that I'm not allowed to talk about. And I keep telling them, I can't talk about it. And they sit there, they try to peer pressure me into talking about this stuff I don't want to talk about. It's just nothing to do with me. But it's just, I'm not going to sit here and jeopardize what I'm doing or what I'm trying to do to get caught up in something that I don't want to be caught up in. I don't want to take a risk at something and they come after me for it. I'm not doing that. If you want to talk about whatever it is that you want to talk about, you go right ahead. I'm not being mean about it, but I'm just not going to talk about it. I could talk about this stuff off camera, but I'm not going to talk about it while the camera is on. It's stuff that don't need to be talked about on camera. Like, I could debate about this all day long. And I'm pretty sure you guys will sit here and agree with me on it. The stuff that goes on in this world, if you guys sit here and leave comments about what you want me to talk about, that's one thing I'm not going to sit here and talk about. Because you can't talk about certain stuff on YouTube. So I'm not gonna jeopardize or lose anything out because people want to hear about it. That's why they have the news. If you want to hear about what they got to say, go watch the news. I'm out here trying to start a movement on positivity. I don't want to talk about that kind of stuff on here. But I can say that I've been doing this for close to a month now, and I enjoy it. There's some of you guys who like watching me. I need you guys to do one thing. I need you guys to sit here and spread my videos across every social media network, everything. If you got friends that are down, if you got family members that are down, show them my videos. Let them know that it's okay to be in that position. But as long as they're happy and they're doing what they want to do, that's fine. I always say that negativity is the key to being unsuccessful. Uplift them. If they want to see something happy, show them my OS Live video. Show them my videos. Maybe it will help them become positive again. You don't want them to be down and be just, you don't want them to feel like they can't do what it is they want to do. Lift them up, lift their spirits up. Anything's possible. I mean, it's not hard, but I'm going to end this vlog. I'm going to end it here. I'll come back. So I'm going to go inside right now, and then I will edit this, and this should be up tonight sometime. And I will see you guys later. So guys, I thought I had plans today, but I didn't. Unfortunately, they got changed right at the last minute. And if I would have, the plans would have made it. I was gonna have something interesting for you guys today, but plans got canceled, so I couldn't get anything, but I attempted to at least get something for you guys today. So I'm gonna leave it right here, and I'm gonna sit there and tell you guys, I have 2 cents in a dream, and you could too. Remember, be yourself, and always keep peace. Rawr.